Right, starting when you're growing potatoes, the recommendation by many people is to chip them. And I would certainly say for your first earlies, always chip them if you can. And I think the key word on that sheet is light. Because a lot of people leave them in the paper bags until March, and then you'll find that the sprouts have come and they're incredibly long white sprouts. You really must introduce them to light, which is something you wouldn't normally do with a potato. But if you're chitting them, make sure you put them in a seed tray, get the rose end, which is the end with most of the buds or the sprouts coming out of the potato, get them at the top and leave them. I leave them in my unheated greenhouse and they seem to do very well doing that. But chitting I think is quite important. And as I say, especially for first earlies.
Would you cover them with some fleece then?
You can do, if it's likely to be cold at night, I certainly would.
Okay, what do you mean by cold? Frost?
Frost, yes, I think frost.
So when would you start those?
Immediately you get them in the end of January then. Yeah, but if you put them in light, otherwise you'll get the... you'll get the sort of sprouts that become too long. What you're aiming for is for the sprouts to be like that in the photograph. Very dumpy and possibly purple and a bit of green coming out of them. Not long and thin. So you're aiming for something really substantial. And you'll find then the potatoes get away very quickly.
Okay.